The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dimitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. Your SS honor guard defending this beauty will fight to their last breath. Crush the last presence of resistance, and it's like a flag will fly over the
fire. Reload!
I am a Panzerman!
Yeah! Oh!
for the eagle!
Concentrate fire!
For the eagle! Dimitri,
take it down! Use the concentrate!
Scraps. We should push on with to victory. A bloody punch! But the fascist empire was so deep for the last time! Up there! On the balcony!
Thank you.
friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.